Yo, Rakim, what's up? Yo, I'm doing the knowledge, man.
So what's the top piece sold, or not sold today, but looked at today?
I would say definitely a Snoop Dogg and a Tupac for sure.
Snoop Dogg, let me see. Show me to him.
Check this out. Since we talking over this deaf beat right here that I put together, I want to hear some of them deaf rhymes. You know what I'm saying? And together, we can get paid in
full.
Full,
full, full.
Hey, man, you mind telling us what you're getting from us today?
Just a new piece, you know?
Okay.
Plan. This ain't nothing but sweat inside my hands. So I dig into my pocket, all my money spent. So I just
bike it. Had to go with them Lakers to Chicago joint. Lakers to Chicago 1.
To be a stick up kid, so I think of all the devious things I did. I used to roll up. This is a hole up. Ain't nothing funny. Stop.
All right, wanna tell us what we got today?
Hey, I got this guest shirt.
Jump shot.
I'm sorry, guys, but this is dope and I love it. You guys gotta come check them out.
I missed a pen and a paper, a stereo, a tape for me and Eric being a nice bitch. Which is my favorite disc, but without my money, it's still a witch. Cause I don't like to dream about getting paid, so I dig into the books of the rhymes that I made. So now it's a test to see if I got pulled. Hit the studio, cause I'm paid in full. Hakim, check this out. Yo, you go to your girl's house and I go to mine, cause my girl is definitely mad cause it took us too long to do this album. Yo, I hear what you're saying, so let's just pump the music up and count our money. Yo, but check this out. Yo, Eli, turn the bass down and just let the beat keep on rocking. And we outta here. Yo, what happened to Peace?
True.
Hey, guys. Peace. Shout out to everybody who came through, man. Shout out to everybody who cashed out. Thank you for putting up on your boys. And it was going
on.
Peace.